two Boeing 747 jumbo jets were just sold on the e-commerce website Taobao, the Chinese equivalent of eBay. The price for such a transaction? More than 320 million yuan, or about $48 million, according to the BBC. The jumbo jets were purchased by Chinese carrier SF Airlines, which outbid 25 other interested buyers. The freighters were previously owned by a cargo company, but it went defunct in 2013, and a court handling the bankruptcy failed to sell the airliners for years, according to the BBC. Since then, the planes have been in storage in the cities of Shanghai and Shenzhen ahead of its placement on Taobao, which is owned by Chinese e-commerce giant Alibaba.